What is up, guys? It's Shaco Man here, aka Shaco Mania, in the house for today, y'all. Welcome back to the next episode of Shaco Mania Vlogs. And this weekend, I will be going to EVO 2K19 for the whole entire weekend, y'all. This will be my second year going to EVO, aka Las Vegas, for some Marvel and all the good stuff, man. I'm like so pumped and hyped for this event, man. I don't know what to say, man. It's gonna be super hype, man. This week. Well, during the event, I'll be recording like a lot of footage and all that for the vlog video, guys. So hopefully you guys will enjoy that, and I'll be recording all the pool matches, all the matches for the Infinite Ultimate Marvel 3 side tournaments, casuals for 10 sets, and all the good stuff, man. I'm super pumped and like hype for this tournament, man. As you can see, I'm packing all my stuff so far. And we are leaving to the airport around like 4 o'clock today, so you know it's gonna be fun, man. You know, I can't wait for the tournament, can't wait for EVO this weekend, man. Yeah, make sure you guys hit the subscribe button and like button and share the video, guys. I will see you guys at Las Vegas. Peace out, boys. Alrighty, guys, we are about to head out to the Michigan airport for Las Vegas, y'all, for EVO, man. Let's get hyped, man. Hey, what's up, guys? It's Shaco Man here, aka Shaco Mania, and today is day one of EVO 2K19. For today, I will be going to the Infinite side tournament, playing some, and entering for that Power Rangers side tournament as well. It's gonna be at the same time, 11 a.m. So let's go, be pretty fun. And after that, I'll be going to the Infinite Ratio tournament that starts at around like 8 o'clock at the Luxor Hotel later tonight, so this is gonna be a lot of fun, man. Go play some Marvel and all that good stuff, man. See you guys in a bit. it made it into the venue right now. Look at this bit, man. Get some hype up, some Evo, son. Hey, what's up, guys? It's Shaco Man here, and we got done with the Mario FNSI tournament. Today at EVO, you know, shout out to Bane Hall for winning the whole Taipei, and shout out to me for getting tied for 9th place out of 60 players in the tournament. Hey, I did an amazing like job today in the tournament today. I'm pretty happy for my results and all that, you know. So yeah, guys, I'm about to like head out to the Mario Weisho tournament hosted by Weifan in about like a few minutes or so. So I'll see you guys soon, alright? Peace.
Nah, it is.
Unless you're not godlike. Rather than that, I think it's just
cheaper.
And it's cheaper.
It's
more. You're not
gonna
help him?
He's okay, he's telling.
I don't know, dude. This thing's out of control, dude.
You asked a question. Fuck.
Oh, did you get shot? Oh!
What?
What happened, Gonzo?
What
happened?
Not even the helper wants to help you. No one can save you. No one can save you from this rushdown.
Shit is good.
Oh, relax, Gonzo. Who hurt you, bro? Oh, it was me!
Wait, hold on. What are you doing right now, Jacob?
I'm bringing vodka. This is for you guys.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Yes. How do you feel? How do you feel?
That tastes like shit.
Yeah, pure friendship.
Wait, what did you give it?
Hey, what is up, guys? It's Shaco Man here, and we got done it with day one last night. Yeah, overall, like day one, Evo was like amazing, man. I met all the homies, like everyone, man. That was great. Got 9th place in the Mario Infinite tournament, and I got 2nd place in the Infinite Wish tournament last night. It was like a little like previous lucky streak. It was awesome, man. But we end day two right now. I'm gonna go be playing the Ultimate Mario 3 tournament in about an hour, so wishing me good luck, guys. And yeah, let's get high, man.
Oh, Shaco. See how you get in the camera, man.
He wasn't gonna block that shit.
I could block that.
Max.
Let y'all go.
Max.
Max.
By the horizontal, Justin.
How many holes did he open in that movie?
All the holes.
No chill.
Oh, what?
No chill.
tap, tap. Oh!
Let's go.
Shaco Man here, aka Shaco Mania, in the house for tonight, y'all. I've just got done with Daytona of Evo. You know, Daytona has been really hype and amazing, man. You know, 25th place out of 100 players in the Marvel 3 tournament. You know, pretty good. And a shout out to my boy Joy D for winning all Tide Fame. Doing good shit for him, man. And we also went to the Mall of Salty Sweet, hosted by Enemy. A lot of shout out for him for setting up the event, man. You know, shout out for him, man. You know, it was a blast, dude. You know, like, we played like a lot of games, man, and all that crazy stuff, dude. And we will see you guys tomorrow for day three, yo. Peace. This is Shaco Man here, aka Shaco Mania, and we're in the final day of Evo Day 3. Yo, overall, man, this tournament has been really awesome, man. Got a chance to hang out with everyone, play some Marvel, man. It's so great, dude. And today is the top 8 finals for BB Tag, Street Fighter 5, Tekken 7, and Smash Ultimate. I bought the Sunday ticket for my boy Charlie. He's not here right now, but he's down in the basement or in the bed for his starts. So it's gonna be pretty amazing. They have never been on the main Evo stage before. So it's gonna be pretty interesting, man. Can't wait. And we won't be leaving until tomorrow night. So pretty much I have another actual day on me. So it's awesome, man. So see you guys in a bit. Peace.
Yo, my unborn seed says yes.
I don't know.
Yes.
Come on.
Start the final second time.
Good. Okay. Set the boots away. Last check. Hold set up.
Stop. 4-4.
Let's look at good. Corbin's last chance. Corbin life on the line. Trying to stay in it. Got to. But what a play this weekend at EVO 2019.
I have to go high, go mid. Wear them down, get that espacio. Don't get any feet in the match, but. So, for the rush. Ah, look at those in the legs, taking the bit too, looking for that rush count. No one home, a little bit too overdone. Activation, full time.
Thank you.
Both these guys are massive.
Well, those who are living in progress, that was a hit. Great anti-air there from Macha.
Hey, what's up, y'all? We are back from Las Vegas. We are here back in Michigan, my hometown. This is actually Thursday. We came back like two days ago, and Tuesday morning. So this is pretty much we call it on Thursday. But yeah, guys, let me get my final thoughts on in for EVO 2019. I mean, so far this year has been like pretty amazing, man. Like, it was great, dude. Like, I got a chance to like meet all the FGC, especially Marvel homies, hanging out with them, play some Marvel and all that good stuff, man. And you know, shout out to all my friends and homies for giving me some awesome gifts at the event as well, guys. Like, for example, I got this sweet ass sticker from Kevin Hall's girlfriend, Mrs. Suga. I think that's her name is. But yeah, you know, that's pretty awesome. You know that I got a lot of gifts, presents at the event. So that's pretty cool, man. And that too. And what else? Oh yeah, Marvel Salty Sweets were like awesome, man. You know, good games for everyone there. And I got second place in the Infinite Ratio tournament on Friday night. So that's pretty good. And good games for Bane Hollow for winning that tournament. Shout out to him. And what else? Oh yeah, I got ninth place out of 60 players. Excuse me, in the Lamar Infinite tournament. Shout out to Bane for winning that tournament again. I don't know, man. Bane is too godlike, man. He's something else. And I also got 25 place in the Ultimate Free tournament. Shout out to Joey D for winning that tournament. Shout out to my homie. And a good stuff for you, man, for winning that tournament. That too. And the Marvel Salty Suite on Saturday. That was pretty legit too, man. You know, we played like a shit ton of games. We're calling like exhibitions for Infinite, Ultimate Free, and all the good stuff, man. That was a hell of a time, man. And this year was my first time being in the EVO main stage for the top 8 for Street Fighter 5, Smash Ultimate, and Tekken 7. That was freaking high, man. That was my first time being at stage. It was really sick, like seeing like the crowd reaction, the hype moments, like follow me live. That was like really sick, man. That too. And I also went to the after party on Sunday. I didn't went to the one on Thursday, mostly because we came on Thursday night, so I didn't like couldn't go to that. And I also had my Infinite tournament on Friday morning, so I really like need that sleep, you know. But yeah, the after party on Sunday was really sick, man. They got like a dance floor, music, drinks, and all that stuff, man. And I also talked to like a lot of people there too. It was a hell of a time, man. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Like, you know, EVO 2019, I would give it like a 9.5 out of 10. The only like drawback from the event was like security. Security was kind of like a pain in the ass sometimes. Oh, it was kind of like a pain in the ass sometimes to like bring some like certain like stuff to the to the venue, like foods and drinks, all that. But that's fine, you know. That's their job, you know. But besides that, you know, like the event was awesome, man. I can't wait to go back to EVO 2020 next year, man. I'm freaking like pretty hyped for that, man. Can't wait for it. Yeah, make sure you guys hit the subscribe button, share the video, and hit the like button on this video, guys. I think that's pretty much it for now. With that being said, y'all, you guys have a great day. And Shaco Mania is signing off. Till I become so much more, till I can find my wings and soar into the clouds I know, on a blue horizon in a dream I hold. My hands keep shaking, but my heart keeps strong, though my legs keep aching, my voice keeps on. I'm more
Free now!